We are back on the roll, and this time with Kimyata's Kitchen. You are Kimyata.
Absolutely.
Why did you decide to make this your kitchen?
Well, back in 2020, when the pandemic first started, people were cut off from the world. They were cut off from their associates. I remember how food brings people together. Mm-hmm. So I decided that I wanted to kind of step out on faith, start doing my mobile food truck so that I can continue to bring people together in the midst of the pandemic while people and jobs were being separated and things were being closed down.
Gotcha. So you found kind of like a little therapy in doing that because you were busy making food for folks. But what was the response from the community?
They absolutely loved it. They were happy to get good, tasty food. They were also happy to be back out in the community from the shutdown, and they just enjoyed every bit of it.
All right, so what's on the menu today, and what's usually on the menu?
Normally, we have our hand-battered wings. We prepare and we make our own seasoning. We have our barbecue chicken wings. We have our loaded fries that consist of ranch, bacon, cheese, and jalapenos. We also have our lemon pepper wings. We have our juicy Angus bacon cheeseburger. We also have just a normal standard cheeseburger with all the fixings, and also our beef Polish loaded with sauteed onions, bell pepper, mayo, and mustard.
All right, now I'm gonna tell you, I'm against the mayo on the Polish sausage. Why does that do a razzle dazzle for you?
It does, because a lot of times it just brings that juiciness out of it, and it's a lot of times when the more sloppy it is, the more better it tastes.
Okay. All right. So of the things that I'm looking at in front of me right now, so we've got six things in front of us. If I don't get anything else from you, I gotta get this. What's that?
The wings.
Okay.
The wings.
Because
they're
special sauce.
The sauce is special. The seasoning is the most important thing, because we do hand make our own seasoning, and the wings are battered. They're all hand battered, and everything that we cook at Kimyata's Express Kitchen is cooked with love.
Tell the folks where they can find more information about you, and you're also going to be at the fair.
Yes, I will be at the fair. We are setting up tomorrow. We'll be there the entire 2 weeks. We'll be located in the kids area next to the circus.
Okay.
And you can find me on social media, Facebook, Kimyata's Kitchen, as well as Instagram, and also TikTok.
All right. So what you do on TikTok? What are you showing the folks there?
People eating the food, trying the food for the first time, how they do their little happy dance. So for some reason, everyone likes to do a little dance when they taste the food, and they call it the happy dance.
Okay, so tell me about this barbecue wing, and I'll see if I can get a happy day. Oh, no, the lemon pepper looks like it's talking to me a little bit. So
I think you need to try both.
Okay. Well, I'm going to try this one right now.
Okay.
And then we'll come back later. Can we show one more time the information and tell them the number to call?
Okay. You can contact me on Facebook and Instagram at Kimyata's Kitchen. I am also on TikTok as well. We will be at the State Fair for the entire 2 weeks in the kids area next to the circus. You can contact me at 601-624-8116.
You got some crunch to it.
Oh, yeah.
Some real good crunch. This is like my mama's chicken. That's
it.
I ain't gonna lie to you. This is good.
Thank you.
Really good.
Thank you. We get that a lot.
It's good. I'm still mad at you about this mayo on the Polish sausage.
Trust me, you wouldn't taste it. You wouldn't even realize the mayo was on there.
What about barbecue sauce?
We can add barbecue sauce. We normally tweak it to however you like it. We can do barbecue sauce. We can take the vegetables off however you want it. We can make it happen.
All right. And you're also not going to be lost on the people, because you're on the side of the truck. They can see you. It's pink.
Yes, yes, yes. I am easy to find. I post everywhere. I'm going to be located on my social media. I'm very active in the community. We do feed the homeless, at least try to do it once a year. I'm here, there, and everywhere. So hit me up on one of the social media platforms, and I'll be glad to service you. Also, we do schools. We do different businesses. We do we service different companies. You name it, we service it.
All right, now, Kimyata's Kitchen, thank you for joining us. We're glad to be on the road with you. This is a good wing. I'm not going to lie to you. All right, we got to go to break. We have more show after this. This is a good wing.
Thank you.